Now, after the centrifugal governor, what governor? We look at the first, deadweight type governor, which is the portal governor. So in this, you have a fixed weight at the center of it. Okay, so again, you have the pivot at the top. So this is the pivot. Okay, these are your arms, your fly balls, the sleeve and the link, and then this is the connection to the prime mover, and this is connected to the shaft of the engine. Alright, the weight of the balls is W1 and the weight at the center is W. Now, the angle between the top arms and the axis is alpha, and the angle between the bottom arms and the axis of the point of the sleeve is beta. Okay. So this kind of an arrangement comes up. If you look at the free body diagram, so you have tension in the top arm T1, tension in the bottom arm T2, W at the center. Now because W is acting as a center line, these two points will have the same weight, or you can say half the weight at the center. So you will have W by 2 at this point, okay, and W by 2 at this point. So that is this W by 2. So if you resolve this T2 into its sine component, a cos component, you will have T2 cos beta is equal to W by 2. So T2 cos beta is capital W by 2. So your T2 becomes W upon 2 cos beta. Okay. Now let's resolve the forces in a horizontal direction. So in the horizontal direction, you have a force FC over here. Then you will have the sine component of T2. Then we'll have the sine component of T1. Okay, so you will have FC is equal to T2 sine beta. Okay, plus T1 sine alpha. Now this T2, we know it is W by 2 cos beta. Okay, so you will have T2 as W by 2 cos beta. So W by 2. So sine beta by cos beta, tan beta. This becomes tan beta plus T1 sine alpha. T1 sine alpha. Okay, so this is what you get after resolving the horizontal forces. Now in the vertical forces, you will have T1 cos alpha in the upward direction. Okay, T1 cos alpha is equal to W1 plus you have T2 cos beta. Okay, so you can look at this diagram to get the forces. Very easy to get them. Now, T2 cos beta is capital W by 2. So T1 cos alpha will become W1 plus W by 2. This is T1 cos alpha. But I have T1 sin alpha. So better find out the value for T1 only. So T1 is 1 by cos alpha into W1 plus W by 2. So substitute this value of T1 in that equation and you will get FC is equal to capital W by 2 tan alpha tan beta plus this will be W1 plus W by 2 1 by cos alpha into sin alpha, that is tan alpha. Okay. Now from this, let's take tan alpha common, and what is the value for FC, because FC is due to the ball. So FC would be W1 by G into omega square into R. Okay, so you will have W1 upon G into omega square R is equal to tan alpha into, this will be W1 plus W by 2 plus W by 2 into tan beta by tan alpha. Okay, so this is what you get. Now, what I can do is I can combine these two terms and I can get the value for tan alpha. So tan alpha from this particular diagram would be R upon H. Okay, so this would be R upon H into W1 plus, this will be 1 plus tan beta upon tan alpha into W by 2. So this is what you get. And this is equal to W1 by G into omega square R. So you can strike off R and R from here. Okay, so this is the value. So I can say that this particular thing, tan beta by tan alpha, let tan beta by tan alpha is a constant which is equal to k. So I'll substitute this over here, and that would give me W1 by G into omega square is equal to 1 by H into W1 plus 1 plus K into W by 2 plus 1 plus K into W by 2. Okay, so this is what you get. So this is the equation that you should remember to calculate the value for H. Okay, so if you rearrange it, the value of H will come out to be G upon W1 into omega square into W1 plus 1 plus K into W by 2. This is plus. Okay. Now, if beta is equal to alpha, now this is the case when beta is not equal to alpha. If beta becomes equal to alpha, then H will become G by W1 into omega square. This will become 1 because beta and alpha are 1, so K becomes 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2, and this takes care of the 2 at the bottom. You will have W1 plus W. So this is the case when alpha is equal to beta, and that is the case when beta and alpha are not equal. Alright, so this is the analysis for the Porter governor. After the Porter governor, we look at the Proel governor.